actually see what the capacity is, because this is insane. 5.2 billion coins at the capacity. Alright, ladies and gents, before I do start this video, if you guys look on the screen, it's a bit of a spoiler for the video, but I do have the best backpack in the game, and I'm gonna show you guys in this video how I actually got it. This guy is freaking glitching out. Okay, dude, come on, relax, dude. Alright, but either or, ladies and gents, of course, hit that like button, subscribe, comment your username down below if you guys do want to win some free Robux, literally announcing it within, like, the next 5 episodes, so please, please, please be ready for that. Literally, it's gonna be insane. First link in the description is my freaking Discord. Please join it, because I'm gonna be doing a lot of announcements in there, and I'm gonna be asking a lot of questions, so hopefully you guys, of course, do enjoy this video, and let's just stop talking and hop into it. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so update 5.5 has just come out, and basically right now, if you guys look right here, literally we have the cursed wolf, the cursed wolf, the cursed wolf, the cursed wolf, and then the angel wolf. I know, I really wish I had 5 out of 5, but either or, ladies and gents, we have the freaking most rarest pet in the game right now. I believe this is like one of the most highest tier pet, because like literally I thought this was good, right? But when you look at this, It's insane. Like, literally, it's insane. So right now, we're gonna try to get the highest backpack, which just came out the other day. I think it was like a day ago, actually, which is actually $75.6 billion. Yes, you actually heard it correctly. $75.6 billion. I know I'm a bit laggy right now, but either way, ladies and gents, we're gonna freaking get that real quick and easy. Okay, so right now, what we're gonna do right now is basically purchase another backpack. We're gonna get a 100 million dollar backpack. 150. Okay, let's actually just get this one real quick and easy. Boom, we just got it, ladies and gents. So basically, these cursed wolves are insane. So like, if we actually get the green magnet on, boom, ladies and gents, just watch this, watch this. We literally almost have 4 million already. It's insane, guys. These cursed wolves are freaking like one of the best pets in the game. Watch how much money we get. Watch how much money we get. Okay, once this sells, boom, 3.2 billion dollars, ladies and gents. Literally 3.2 billion. These cursed wolves are like OP is, oh my god, I just can't, guys. These cursed wolves are really good. So we're gonna upgrade our backpack one more time, and we're probably gonna get, okay, so right now it's what, 10 billion, right? 3.5 billion. Let's just get this one real quick. So like real quick, actually we could have got the 10 billion, I think. I don't know actually, but either way, ladies and gents, just watch this. Okay, so if we get the $230 million backpack, watch this, ladies and gents. Okay, so we're gonna do a time lapse real quick and easy, but yeah, once this is done, I'm actually gonna show you how much money we actually get from this. All right, ladies and gents, so right now we actually have around 100 million freaking coins right now. It's insane, but if we actually go and sell it, let's actually show you guys how much we make. I think it's probably gonna go above 70 mil or something like that, but I don't know, 100%, or it might go less. Actually, it might be like 50 mil or something. Let's actually just sell it real quick. All right, let's see what we do. 82 freaking billion, not even million, but billion, guys. It's insane. If we go right here, guys, we're gonna purchase the max level backpack. Now let's actually see what the capacity is, because this is insane. 5.2 billion coins is the capacity. We'll never get that, but either or, this right here, ladies and gents, is the max backpack. Oh my god, it's literally insane. It's gonna literally never run out. Like, there's no point of buying an infinite backpack if you guys got a max backpack, but either or, ladies and gents, we still have 10.1 billion dollars, and basically what we could do with that is basically just rebirth real quick and easy. But before we actually rebirth, basically right now the backpack was kind of useless, because I'm gonna rebirth anyways, but I just wanted to show it off for this video. I know you guys are probably commenting, you know, You should have used that, all that money from for the rebirths, etc. You know what I mean? It's all good. I mean, it's not a big deal because, like, literally, I just want to show off the freaking backpack for the video, and it's honestly insane. It's like devil's wings or something. I don't know. It looks really sick. Literally one of the best backpacks in the game. It is the best backpack in the game. Not even one of the best backpacks. But either way, ladies and gents, hopefully you guys, of course, did enjoy this video. We have the freaking best pets and now the best backpack right now. Literally, I think these are the best pets. Hopefully, they're what I mean. I know for a fact they're one of the best. So yeah, there you guys go. If you actually go over here, let's sell this one more time. We have 20 billion right here. Let's go ahead and rebirth real quick and easy. 1,000 rebirths. Actually, what we could do is grind up a little bit and actually get more rebirths, but I'll do that off screen real quick and easy. Hopefully you guys, of course, did enjoy this video. If you guys did, of course, hit that like button. Of course, peace out, ladies and gents, and bye guys.